feel you breathing.
My kingdom come, my will done.
Your eyes speak candid passion.
Middleweight matchup between Grandmaster and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Grandmaster is 24. Hercules is 25. Grandmaster will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Grandmaster.
Ready to fight?
Hercules.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Grandmaster.
Nice leg kick.
Hercules with the combination.
Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Both men came out hard.
Good 1-2 combo by Grandmaster. He just missed with the right. Hercules with a kick to the midsection.
Good job of timing strikes here. Hard leg kick.
The jab connects.
Another nasty kick lands.
Big power jab.
Nice leg kick.
Boom, big uppercut.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. He lands a head kick.
Big straight punch. Vicious combinations. Powerful jab.
Hercules with the block.
Eats a nice right hand.
Mad Joe, that was a hard leg kick.
Joe really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Oh, there's a big kick to the body. That left kick from the southpaw position is a very big advantage because it lands on the liver. When a southpaw fighter is facing an orthodox fighter, it opens up that back power kick to the liver.
He connects with the straight. Good leg kick by Hercules.
Tags him.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Caught him again.
He lands a very nice combination.
Man, good exchange between both these fighters. Head kick.
Nasty combinations here.
Boom to the body.
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Hard left hand.
Final minute of round one.
Clamps a hold here. He's got double underhooks.
Oh, he's got his back. He gets the over-under.
Grandmaster gets the takedown late in the round.
It looks like he's got his arm.
Final seconds of round one.
That's the end of the round.
Joe, that was some highly technical jiu-jitsu that we saw there.
Hercules' chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Very scary moment. And
great. You ready to fight? Ready.
And we start round two.
He comes out swinging.
His other eye is starting to swell bad.
What?
Hercules with a bunch that connects.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
And huge strikes now.
Oh, good shots.
Joe, we can see the game plan here. Punish his opponent's leg with some vicious kicks. Continuing to land his strikes. The damage he has done to his opponent's body is the story of this fight.
And there's a nice kick.
Good kicks.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Grandmaster's got to be happy with his performance today.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Heavy hands.
The huge head kick is blocked.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
He's got heavy leg kicks.
Good striking.
Wow, he goes down.
There he goes, stand up.
He lands it to the leg.
Oh!
Solid straight left.
Hard straight punch.
Big shots.
Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, big head kick.
Oh, and another jab.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh, huge kicks.
Just over two remain. A good slip and rip by Grandmaster.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're all over. The kicks to the body, a true factor in this fight.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Man, look at the left side of his body. That is the direct effect of those kicks.
Found a home for that.
Oh, and he connects again.
Whoa! Oh, my!
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt. Nice combination.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Oh, head kick. Oh, what a combination.
45 seconds. Huge uppercut.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, big left.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, very nice.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. Head kick.
Powerful strikes.
Solid shot to the body.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
That'll do it for round number two.
These two fighters kept it standing, and they went to war, Joe.
That was a beautiful display of striking skills. Incredible striking on display in that round.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Go. 5 minutes left in the fight. Who's going to win this round?
Starting off this round, you got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
He scores with a nasty inside leg kick.
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
Grandmaster with a solid uppercut in the clinch.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
Nice knee to the body.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes in. Grandmaster's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Nice leg kick. Vicious body shots.
Another nasty kick to the right side of his opponent's body, punishing the liver. Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Solid kick. And he connects with the left.
Oh, nice body kick.
More great kicks from him here. Hit him with a jab.
Very comfortable mixing things up.
Solid punch by Hercules. Nice slip of the left. Another good strike. Oh, that's a big straight.
Looking to soften up his opponent.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Not even close.
Big right hand.
Body kick, look at that. Hurt him with that uppercut. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Oh my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt! He's got a Kimura! He's looking for a Kimura here in side control. And what he wants to do is, he wants to pin that hand down, slide his hand under his opponent's arm, securing the double wrist lock position, then step over his opponent's neck and pull that arm up and behind his opponent's head for the tap.
It's a middleweight matchup between El Tigre and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. El Tigre is 24. Hercules is 25. El Tigre won. El Tigre.
Ready?
Hercules.
You ready? Let's
and
go fight.
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Good kick.
Nice kicks. That's
uppercut.
A big uppercut he just landed.
Wow.
Nasty knee to the body. Vicious combinations.
Oh,
big right hand.
With that right hand.
Now they're turning it up.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. Clean overhand.
Oh, very nice.
Big punch.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
To the body.
And there's a nice straight by LT Gray.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick. Body kick.
Big combination. Powerful kick. Oh, that one hurt.
Oh, big kick. Oh.
Big straight punch.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Kick to the head. Hard straight punch.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Nasty combinations here. Oh, big left.
There's a nice combination.
And kick. Oh.
Nice kick to the body.
Huge kicks. Solid shot to the body.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. Kick to the body. He's hurt. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to...
He's got it hurt.
Oh! Big front kick landed.
In the face.
Now he's looking to finish.
Head kick.
Oh!
Solid straight left.
He is going after it here.
Big straight punch.
Nice combination.
Oh! What an exchange!
He connects with the left.
He is getting off some huge punches here.
Good combination.
Oh!
Oh! Big body kick.
Nice takedown.
Kick to the midsection. He caught him with the head kick.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
Great finish.
Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from LT Gray.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Round two is underway.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Wow! Oh, big combination.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Huge elbow lands to the head. Hard shot from the clinch.
Big straight punch.
Combination.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that
big kick
landed.
To the head. He's hurt. He's stunned.
Trying to stay out
big
of trouble here.
Big shot to the liver. He buckles.
Oh,
wow.
My. How good is that?
Oh, he nailed it.
Oh, he wraps him.
Oh, he's out of cold.
Just like that.
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see in the replay the big right hand that ends this fight. Let's look at that from a different camera. Here it is one more time. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 27 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Winner by knockout.